your daily announcements for Friday, February
29th, 2008. Oh, gosh!
All NHS seniors need to participate in the service project by bringing in canned food for the Harvest Food Center. Please bring in your items to Mrs. Brick's classroom by next Friday, March 7th.
Today's athletic events, 4 p.m., varsity softball, makeup from Tuesday's game, away at Parkwood, please dismiss team at 2. At 4:30, we've got JV baseball, away at North Gaston. 4:30, varsity baseball, home against North Gaston. 2 p.m. on Saturday, varsity baseball, home against Christ School. Happy birthday to Taylor Perry and Luke Robinson. Oh, and it looks like we've got a senior off-campus lunch that'll be held today. All seniors need to be back on campus by 1:45. That's it for today. We'll see you later.
Bye, Charlie Christian.
This is the true story
of seven strangers
picked to take a class together
and have their lives taped. See what happens
when people stop being polite
and start getting real.
The Real World Night News.
Who has it?
Okay, let's check out the room.
Let's do this. Yo, what up? I'm Ryan. I just transferred from Latin. Go Hawks! Okay, some people say I got a body like Ryan Sheckler, smile like Ryan Seacrest, and the mind of Ryan Einstein. It's Ryan, right?
Hi there! I'm Theodore, and I'm here to make some move house.
What else do you ask me? I've got gloves. Speak no French.
What up, dog? It's your boy Tyrone. I'm here to chill.
Hi, guys. My name's Larry. I really like the Beach Boys, and I'm also really interested in lady clothes.
Hi, yeah, I'm Larry.
I'm McElroy.
Oh my god, I love your accent.
Really? Thanks.
Hi, I'm McElroy, and as you can tell by my accent, I'm from Ireland. And I'm hoping to bring the luck of the Irish to the broadcasting team.
You're a Beach Boy?
No, the band of the...
Hi, boys! How y'all doing?
Hi. Good, how are you?
I'm good.
I'm Larry.
I'm Alvin.
Nice to meet you.
I love the accent.
Wow, thanks.
Really,
you too.
It's Irish, isn't it?
You got it.
Yeah.
Oh, you must be...
Russian?
South-ish?
Russian. I'm close. South Russian.
Howdy, y'all. Name's Alvin. I'm from a little town in Alabama, where I was raised on a farm. I'm hoping to bring some good southern soul to this broadcasting team.
Alright everyone, I guess I'll take the leader position in this team. This is what we call the pitch meeting, where basically we just throw out any ideas we might have for a piece that'll go on the TV, and so I'll pass it off to Tyrone. Tyrone, have you had any ideas? Coming into the class.
Well, I was thinking maybe we could do a feature. You know, like a feature, and then we can get the upper school math department involved. Yo, you know what
that's, I mean? That's you know the worst idea I've ever heard.
Why?
Ever.
What? Why?
Math?
Everyone likes math.
No one likes math.
You're doing math right now and you don't even know it.
I'm not doing
yes,
math
you are.
Ever. I haven't done math since second grade.
Prove it. Yo, I have a real problem with this Larry guy. He keeps shooting down all my ideas, and I'm an idea machine that's always turned on.
I was maybe thinking we could do a piece where we just film McElroy here in, you know, lady clothes.
What?
Shut up.
What? What is it with you and wanting to see people in girl clothes?
I don't understand why McElroy just won't let me film him in girls' clothes. I mean, who wouldn't love that?
I'm thinking you have two guys. With kind of strange accents, maybe European or something. And they answer questions that people put in the box for. Huh?
Yeah, we could call like Rick and Drew or something.
Rick and Drew.
No, that stinks.
That's a worse
idea. That's
awful.
Than
Tyrone's.
You don't even know what quality ideas are.
Hey, look who it is.
Yeah, what's going on here?
tell me what's going on here. I see you guys just complete disregard for me, start of the meeting, without me. Well, how disrespectful can you be? Honest!
Theodore has been like 30 minutes late every day. That's like an hour a day. That's just ridiculous.
I bust my butt every day trying to get here for you guys!
Theodore, how about we just, we forgive you, no tardy. All you have to do is dress up as Snow White.
What?
Alright, you're gonna want a little bit of this in here.
Look, listen here, Alvin, okay? Just because we have the same names as the chipmunks doesn't mean we're friends, okay? This is mine.
Okay.
I got this. Alright? You just chill.
Near yourself.
Alright?
Near yourself.
Jeepers.
Alright, okay.
Throw off my beat and everything.
You know what?
I'm out of here. You know, you want to do it so bad, do it by yourself. This is ridiculous. Right. This doesn't make any sense.
Come back.
Don't shout. I'm tired.
You know what really grinds my gears, just really irks me? Is how that guy thinks he knows everything. I mean, he doesn't even know me.
All right. All by myself.
All right, so I got this idea. We get a shark, and then we...
Oh, no, we put girl clothes on it, right?
No, you have serious problems. What is it with you and girls' clothes? I mean, let it go.
Dude.
All right, that's it. All right, I'm just gonna go film something. Who wants to go with me?
I'll go with you. Of course I'm gonna go with Ryan. I mean, have you seen the other guys in the group? McElroy's kinda hot, but I can't really understand him with that Irish accent.
What's up with that?
Have fun.
Did you see that?
As far as I know, it's not like mating season or anything.
So, what did you want to start filming?
I don't know.
Excuse me, you two. Please separate. This is absolutely disgusting, okay? Frankly, I just got a little nauseated inside of my stomach, okay? So, blatant PDA, that's automatic detention. What? In the future, please leave room for Jesus, okay? Until you're married, okay, you need to stay separate. Disgust. Disgust.
What if they're girl orangutans?
No,
cause that would no.
I'm gonna hit him harder than a bottle of my daddy's moonshine.
Hello, Alvin, Theodore. I'm Dr. Simon, and I'll be your anger management counselor.
I'm an idea machine. A machine, you hear me? Crank that machine. You're filming it.